SDS Evolution DLP Write Control. An introduction. Generally, users are often able to carry files out of the organization, even files that would be dangerous if someone else gained access to it. Organizations can struggle with controlling unexpected user behaviors. It's not enough to only set up rules or policies for preventing accidental or intentional data leaks. Evolution DLP's Write Control simply shuts off all outbound data writing and transferring operations by all files, programs, and all other pathways unless permitted by the organization. Because blocking is the default, Write Control is a natural fail-safe system. Also, Write Control blocks all data transfers and writes from any application, from popular applications to lesser-known freeware. Furthermore, when a file transfer or a write is blocked by Write Control, the Operation History feature records the file name, the location of the file, the intended destination of the attempted transfer or write, and the username. This detailed logging feature helps managers analyze employee behaviors. Of course, there are cases where a user needs to share data with an outside user. In such cases, the user can place the file in the release folder, so the file can leave the predefined area of the organization, the trusted zone, without encryption or with password protection. Please watch our release folder video to learn more about this feature. This history sample reveals that a clear text file was released from the release folder and was attached to an email. Lastly, it must be mentioned that file transfers and writes within the trusted zone will not be blocked. None of these actions need to be interfered with as the data stays within the organization. We hope this video brings an understanding of the SDS Write Control feature and how this hassle-free feature can prevent data leakage by blocking file transfers and writes.